try the old home place.
You know that, don't you? From a
I remember Mack bought him a banjo. I think the last time I was over there to get my taxes done, he had just bought him a new banjo. And he was awful proud that he'd got it from Shelby, North Carolina. That's the home place of Earl Scruggs. So after we got through with my taxes, which didn't take much, you know, because that didn't take a lot of money, he took me back there in his house there and showed me this here RP7 that he bought it in Shelby, North Carolina. He was awful proud of that, to get a banjo from the home place of Earl Scruggs. The old home place. Thank you.